Today, I'm going to share with you how you can create any ebook in 24 hours or less using AI like ChatGPT. In my opinion, ebooks are the best digital products to create because they can generate up to $1,700 each and every single week. And the best part is, because ebooks are digital products, once you start selling them, everything that you make is entirely profit. Also, once you create an ebook, it can turn into passive income so you can make money from the same ebook over and over again. So let's dive right into it. Now, if you've never heard of me, my name is Dad Learns Money. I'm an introvert who went from homeless to homeowner with high-ticket affiliate marketing. And I've done multiple six and seven figures with my own online business, as well as promoting other multiple affiliate products and services. Now, my goal for this channel is to help you build an infinite passive income business and achieve financial and time freedom, especially if you hate your job exactly like I did. Now, for this quick tutorial on how to create your first ebook using AI in 24 hours or less, we're going to be using a platform called Designer.io. Designer.io helps you create, design, and launch stunning ebooks and reports in just 2 minutes without writing a single word, all because they have a built-in AI called Word Genie, which we'll get to in just a second. But first thing you're going to want to do is create an account with Designer. Now, Designer is not free, but if you're serious about creating digital products like ebooks, this is by far one of the best platforms to use because you get a bang for your buck. Right now, you can get started for only $27, which is a one-time payment, which is going to allow you to do everything I'm going to show you in this video, including using their built-in Word Genie AI to create your ebook in 24 hours or less. Down below this video, you'll see a link to get started where you can take advantage of this one-time $27 payment. And when you click that link, you'll land on a page similar to this. And all you have to do is click the orange button to get started, complete your purchase, and I'll see you on the inside. Now, once you create your account with Designer.io, inside your back office, you want to go down to where it says Generate with Word Genie. And that's going to bring you to a page just like this. Now, with the basic plan with Designer.io's Word Genie, they're going to give you 100,000 credits, which is a lot of credits and more than enough of what you're going to need. But if you do use up all of your credits, you can always either upgrade to a more premium plan, or you could just purchase more credits. Once that's taken care of, all you have to do is click the next button. And then now the Word Genie is going to start asking you a few questions about what you want your ebook to be about. And while we're keying in this information, it's going to use that information to create your entire ebook in a matter of minutes. Now, some things that you want to make sure that you have beforehand, before you start creating your ebook with Designer.io, you want to know what your ebook is going to be about, who is going to be the perfect audience or potential customers for your ebook, and where you want that person to go based off where they're at. Now, to learn more about your audience and finding your niche, I'll leave some links down below this video in the YouTube description that you can check out for absolutely free to help you do that. Or if you have a question, drop them down in the comments. I always reply back. Now let's hop back into designing our ebook. Now, I've jumped ahead. I've already entered in my topic and my niche. I'm just going to have this tutorial telling people or showing people how to create ebooks with AI, just like what we're talking about in this video. But once you have your topic and or niche, all you have to do is key that in and press next. Then it's going to bring you to a page like this where you can create your sub niches. A sub niche is just something you can use to narrow things down a bit. For example, a keyword like ebooks could be pretty broad because there's many different types of ebooks that you can create. So it's going to recommend some sub niches based off the information you gave it on the prior page when it asks you for your topic or your niche. So we have ebooks for self-help and personal development, business and entrepreneurship, fictions and storytelling, and so on and so forth. Make sure you pick one that's closest to your original topic or niche and try and narrow it down to get a better ebook created for you using this AI. And by the way, you could check more than one box, but once you have those sub niches, click next. On the next page, it's going to ask you what's the best audience for your ebook. Here on this page, for example, you can use audience like stay-at-home moms, work-from-home dads, or whatever it is that fits your audience based off where you're at. Now, if you want, you can put more than one different type of audience. Just make sure they're close and similar. For example, I have more than one, and all you have to do is separate them by comma. Once you've done that, just click next. On the next page, from the information you gave it on the previous page, it's going to give you some title suggestions. All you got to do is pick the one that's closest to what you're trying to create or talk about in your ebook. I'm going to roll with this one right here, and then I'm going to click next. Next, it's going to ask you for the tone voice of your ebook. It's basically saying what kind of style or what kind of feel that you want your ebook to have when the reader is experiencing reading it. And for this one, I kind of like the humorous approach, so I'm going to stick with that one, but it's entirely up to you. Now we're getting to the meat of the ebook. WordGenie and Designer.io have taken all the information from the previous pages and created you a short outline of the chapters and the bullet points that's going to be inside of the ebook. All you have to do on this page is just look them over, and if you like what you see, we can go to the next page. But if you want to go back and make some changes, you can do that. Or if you want to click regenerate, and after you click regenerate, it's going to generate some more titles and outlines for your ebook. You can do this as many times as you like till you get close to what you're trying to achieve with your ebook. But once you have what you like, all you have to do is click next. Once you click next, right now what's happening, it is generating our content, and it's going to take a few minutes. But you're literally creating an ebook right now without even having to write it all from scratch. And this is why I have chosen Designer.io as one of the best platforms to create my ebooks with. Now, finally, the AI has finished generating our ebook from complete scratch. All we had to do was put in some easy, basic information, and this entire process took less than 5 minutes. So once WordGenie is done generating your ebook, all you have to do is look it over. If you like everything you see, all you have to do now is just click on Choose Template. And then here on the next page, you can pick any style or format that you like that makes sense or comes close or resonates with you and also your audience. For educational purposes, and so I won't take up too much of your time, I'm just going to pick one real fast. And overall, we're basically talking about digital marketing, so we'll run with that one. Now, once you click it, you can either use it if you already like it, but you can also preview it in the web or preview it in PDF form by clicking the button like so, and it's going to take you to a different page to where you can kind of get an idea of what it's going to look like. And if everything looks good, all you have to click on is use this template. And once you choose a template, it's going to take you inside of the editor, and you can make almost any different types of changes, from your fonts to the colors to the formatting. Anything that you want to do inside your ebook, you can do it from here. You can also add in your own images. You can add in audio and embed audio. You can add videos. You can have a call to action. There's so many different things and different styles that you can do inside the editor. Now, I won't go into that until this video. I basically wanted to introduce you to this AI software if you didn't know about that. And if you want to get into the business of creating digital products like ebooks so that you can sell them and create extra or passive income, this is a great software to start off with if you're not tech savvy. Now, if you would like me to do a more in-depth tutorial about Designer.io's WordGenie software, drop a comment down below this video. I always reply back, and I'll make that happen just for you guys. However, I have done some previous videos on this software on this same YouTube channel right here, and I have them pop up on your screen right now so you can check them out. But once you've edited your entire ebook just the way you like it and just the way you want it, all you have to do is come down to the bottom left-hand corner of the editor and click on Publish. And when you do that, it's going to bring up this window to where you can publish it for Adobe, Kindle, and then you can change the title and change the author, and you can also add in your own description. Once you have all that settled, all you have to do is click Export, and it's going to export and download to your device. And once you've done that, you're all set. The next steps you're going to want to do is start marketing and promoting it. I recommend creating a website or a funnel. Get you a domain to where you can send people to that domain address or that URL to where they can download your digital product or your ebook. That's going to be my time, guys. If you want to learn how to do those things, the next steps after you create your ebook or the best or winning type of ebooks to create, I highly recommend that you check out this video right here. It's going to get you started in the right direction. Till then, you guys, thanks so much for your time. Stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success.